bit of your poetry?
Maybe at the end.
How about now? Oh.
What am I going to do if they ask me to stand up and do this? I'm going to waste your time. Of course I'm going to do it.
I was thinking, what should I say? I should say something about what it is that some of us do. We used to get put outside the town. Male and female, outside the town. Why? That's why, because we're not quite right, all right? And then you have a kid, and then something else happens. And the kid's part of the not quite right. Two socks. So, this is from the Gnostic Book of Nights. Thank you. In the beginning, the clay was shoved to the earth's bowels, and lo, a scream of incontinence lay for him, for the one in light knew not, the expatiated one in the dark, my brother, sits at the infirmary of man's soup, where woman is the dream and time the cage. Go on, break the ice, usher in our guildless age, let loose the golden froth, and open the cask of inequity forever. And maybe I'm signaling the death of Romanticism for my era, or at least something. Not part of the poem. Picture. All done.